Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to create a new rule in the new Outlook app for Windows. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to create a new rule in the new Outlook app for Windows, you can open up the new Outlook for Windows, and then you can click on the settings icon up here, and it's going to open this new window. Just make sure that you maximize this. Next, you need to click on Mail here in the left pane. And then you need to click on Rules. Now here, first you'll need to choose the account that you want this rule to be applied to. Then you can click on Add New Rule. And here you can add a rule from scratch. First, you'll need to name your rule. I'm just going to call this Test. Then you need to add a condition. I'm just going to add a condition that says apply to all messages. And then the action, I can select an action. I'll just create a copy to a specific folder. And I'm just going to choose the archive folder for this example. Then if you wanted to, you can also add another action, and you can add an exception, which is optional. Now you'll need to set up these rules according to your preferences. And then you also have this option that says stop processing more rules. And if you want to learn more about that, you can just click on this info icon here, which will take you to a web page where you can learn more about that. This was selected by default, so I'm just going to leave it on the default settings and then click on Save. That should add this new rule to Outlook, but it seems that it's bugged, because even if I try and go back to any of these other settings and click on Save, it's not actually saving that rule. So I'm just going to click on Discard for now. And if you run into the same problem, what I suggest you do is that you completely close the new Outlook for Windows. Here I have this warning. I'm just going to click on OK. And I think this is directly related to the rule that we try to set up. I'm just going to go ahead and cancel out of this. And then completely exit out of the new Outlook for Windows and relaunch it. I'll follow the same steps again by going to the rules in Mail, then Rules. And here I can see that those rules have been added multiple times. So I'm just going to delete all of these until I only have one of them left. So if you do run into the same problem that I did here, just make sure that you go down to the new Outlook for Windows icon down here on your taskbar, just to see if there are any pop-ups that aren't being displayed, like I got there with that warning. But once you've accepted all of that, it should save the new rule, and you should have the new rule set up in the new Outlook for Windows. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.